Incredible Seth Avett of the Avett Brothers.
Conversation about forgetting lyrics, and in doing so probably created that moment. But Regina's like, God, there's just so many. Where she saw one of the songs she's gonna do for y'all tonight. It's one of, well, they're all just incredible, but there's a song with a ton of words, and she was like, I know, there's just so many words. And I was like, well, that's the beautiful thing about playing alone, is if you just forget, you just hang on the one chord. And I also said, because everybody in the room, they know the words too, and that's just what happened just now when we forgot the lyrics. Y'all gave them to us, so. There's no risk. There's no risk.
Yeah, this is low risk.
Yeah.
Low risk, high reward.
Yeah, it's right. I don't know that you need reminding, but we are all on your side.
This is going to become the mascara running show. Well, you know, Seth and I are old friends, and you know, we love the world and we love humans, and sometimes we marvel how lucky we are as people, because if you think about it, you know, things could be a lot worse. Like, for example, like the best and the brightest and the most empathic and the kindest people go into politics. Isn't that wonderful? I mean, could you imagine? Like, if that wasn't the case, things could be really bad.
Imagine if it were just businessmen. Oh, it would be terrible. There'd be no heart in it. You know?
It could be really bad, but thank God. Anyway. So this song is called Ballad of a Politician.
Yeah.